battle ball with shields. So you give each team two shields. They can use a shield to block. So the ball comes at me and block with the shield. If I use the shield, I immediately have to drop the shield. I can't use it again. Someone else gets to pick it up. That eliminates all fighting over the shield. So anytime you get a ball hits off the shield, you use it to block it, you drop it, and somebody else has to pick it up, and then they can use it. You can't block more than once with the shield.